Top 5 weird sharks. The Australian Ghost Shark. Also known as the Elephant Shark, this shark is only 4 feet long. This slow-growing shark is easy to recognize because of its trunk-like snout. It can be found off southern Australia, including Tasmania and Southeast Cape and Kaipara Harbour in New Zealand, at depths of 200 meters. The Goblin Shark. This extremely rare shark is believed to grow up to 13 feet in length. It's known for its protruding mouth in which its jaws can extend like a hand to grab its prey. Goblin sharks inhabit upper continental slopes, submarine canyons, and seamounts throughout the world, at depths greater than 100 meters. The Dwarf Lantern Shark. This is the world's smallest known shark and it's smaller than an average human hand. It is bioluminescent, which means it has tiny glowing spots that help him attract smaller prey. It is known to be present only in the upper continental slopes of Colombia and Venezuela, at depths of 300 to 500 meters. The Frill Shark. A unique deep-sea dweller, it's sometimes referred to as the Lizard Shark or Scaffold Shark. It has thousands of pointy hooked teeth and slender snake-like body. This species of shark is found over the outer continental shelf and upper continental slope, generally near the bottom. The Cookie Cutter Shark, also known as the Cigar Shark, an adult specimen weighs about 10 pounds and grows up to 2 feet long. It gets its name from the cookie cutter marks it leaves on larger prey. This shark occurs in warm oceanic waters worldwide, particularly near islands, and has been reported at depths of 3,700 meters.